Julius Malema's son broke his leg while jumping with Toyota Corolla tires. Julius Malema's son is apparently a ZCC member and he apparently broke his leg while dancing. ZCC members are known for their mkhukhu dance. Mkhukhu dance is jumping up and down. They dance wearing shoes made out of tires. Julius Malema's son was expected to wear Mercedes-Benz tire shoes. He unfortunately wore Corolla tires, which are most known for being unreliable. He ended up falling and breaking his leg.